This is just a quick video showing the USB device with real world lights. All of the lights are wired via the various relays over here. We can individually address these relays, and now we can individually address all the lights on the car, like so. This allows us to do things like this. Or this. So now you can see the sort of thing you can do with the system.